dad and I, when I was growing up, would go out and fly model rockets just about every weekend. And that was a big part of my childhood. And I've just been building rockets for a long time, so.
My interest was first piqued in aerospace engineering and rocketry in general was when I saw a space shuttle launch from on the television, essentially. And it was amazing. That kind of propelled me to try and make the next launch vehicle, essentially.
Story of Homer Hickam and the movie October Sky. I watched it in fourth grade and became fascinated by rocketry, along with the hardship that Homer Hickam had to go through to become an aerospace engineer and eventually work at NASA.
Yeah, I've almost, as long as I can remember, I've loved rockets. Always wanted to be involved with them, build them. You know, got started in, you know, middle school and elementary school building the little Estes model kits. And then, you know, as it goes from there, I just got bigger ones and bigger ones and bigger ones until finally I'm building, you know, liquid rockets here at Cal Poly. It's been bittersweet. It's had a lot of really fun, amazing opportunities, but it's also been an extremely challenging project, you know, learning all these new things so rapidly and trying to keep up with that while also balancing, you know, school and work and personal life.
It's stretched what we can do as undergrads. A lot of this stuff is something that we have to apply the theory that we've learned in our classes.
Making sure that all teams are on the same page with the information, because with such a team this big, we have almost 70 people working. Information changes very quickly and needs to be communicated very rapidly in order to keep everyone working up to speed.
So we're here working over spring break, and the primary motivation for that is we want a rocket to fly, and it's too cool of a thing to pass up, essentially. You know, we would rather be here working, making this happen, as opposed to going to the beach for a few days, which is nice at the time. That's not something that you take into the future with you as part of your person and your character. So it's definitely worth the sacrifice to us to be here and to do what we need to do to make sure that we have a rocket to launch.
Specifically, once I graduate, I'd like to go on propulsion, so designing rocket engines themselves.
So after I graduate, I'll be working at the Space and Missile Center in El Segundo.
I definitely want to work in the aerospace industry after graduation, and I truly believe that the experience I've gotten working with the Liquid Rocket Lab here will benefit my overall career experience, because now I actually know a thing or two about liquid fuel systems. And what we're doing here is no different than what a lot of the big companies do. It's just on a smaller scale.
I definitely want to stick with aerospace after graduating. It's this whole project's taught me so much, and it's been such a blast, essentially, being here. It's quite an experience.